Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Destiny Everlasting Place, Legend of Zelda, Breath of the Wild. My name is Matthew, and I'm here with
Matt
and
Josh.
Hey, that's so we're gonna try and get through Urbosa's song, Urbosa's part of the Champion Ballad. Let's hopefully get through it. Wow, you did that fight faster than you did the Meadow fight.
Yeah.
It felt a lot longer.
It sure did.
It's because I kept getting hit.
But once I just started using our boss's Furious,
yeah,
honestly, just a little unfair. I think.
Nope. It's
all there.
It's right there.
All right.
How is Urbosa supposed to get up there? Climb, I guess.
Urbosa.
Urbosa.
As he's seeing the reflection of your glasses.
Are you actually?
Yes.
I thought you were just listening.
I didn't hit the right button. We left this one.
Yeah, I was wondering why you didn't do that the first time.
Now that's some stakes.
You need to be able to hit your big bombs. Come on. I hit all of your big bombs for the rest of the episode, you should be good. You did not hit that very well. When you got there, it's just a bad angle.
Hey, for that far, it's kind of hard to get it directly, perfectly straight to where you're trying to get to.
That is cool. Oh, it's always pointing at the Divine Beast.
Yeah.
I didn't even notice that the first time. Probably because I've only done one. It was rude, but you couldn't see.
Yeah.
Someone's standing in the middle of the street.
I don't see someone in the middle of the street.
Oh, wait, I'm seeing across it.
Yeah.
That's a tree I'm seeing across. I can't. I just couldn't get our orientation of where we were. Yeah, that's the tree I'm seeing.
I think that's your first time off the couch this morning.
No, I went to the bathroom earlier. But the second time? No, sorry, because I went and knocked on your door.
You did?
Oh, I thought that's why you came out. It went and knocked on your door and then didn't hear anything, so I just came out. I thought you were just took forever to get out of bed.
No.
Oh, no, I didn't go and knock on your door. But it was like 10 minutes before you came out, so I just assumed it was because I knocked.
No, I was probably awake, I just didn't hear it.
I did not, as quietly as I could, to try and not wake up Josh.
I don't think you would have woken me up.
I also think you were already awake.
Like, if I wasn't already awake, I don't think you would have woken me up. I'm a pretty deep sleeper.
It is, it's true. Schmack.
Not as good of a schmack as the fish. Oh, we need to record that just to get the sound clip to give it to Alex.
The Rosie just looks too big on the outside. Or what's it called? It's on the inside.
The Boris, you mean?
Yeah, that's what I'm about to say.
The Urbosa. That's a bad, I was like, bold comment.
No, I meant
throw the orb underground, see?
I meant to the No. God damn it. Please don't cancel me. It was an accident. I should play a bit on my own before. It's gonna take forever for us to get there. Actually, I'm gonna make you one. I don't think my hourglass is that big.
Yeah, I feel like my hourglass isn't that long.
Yeah, so I was right in saying that it was. That's where that is, right?
I don't know, I didn't get a look at it. Yeah. Yeah, no. Wait. Oh. I can pin it a little better. I think it's... No, I think we've got it. It's better. Yeah, it's right here. Right there. Good job.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. You can use... Oh, alright, that's actually not as bad as I thought it was.
Yeah, that could be really bad.
It's... Wow, it's that close?
Mm-hmm.
Dang. Oh,
well, Duke King just chilling. Or no, this is Mold Dude King. That one's the Sand Seal. This is Mold Dude King. So the rock. No, this is more down.
It's in this general area. That'll get us to the right
mm-hmm.
spot.
Alright.
This one.
Do we want to fight Muldoon King first?
Yeah. Actually, let's do Muldoon King and get his hand seal go over there.
I was gonna say, I can just bid one.
Yeah. Yeah. No, I'm at like,
onto that rock and then boom, another one.
Boom, bada bing, bada bang, bing, bing.
See Muldoon King. Well, there's that shrine.
Yeah, do you feel like doing that?
Oh yeah, because she's slumped over it, isn't she?
You have a bunch of things to do with it. It's just one, but it's an annoying one.
Yeah. God, I'm taking damage.
Yeah, maybe it's because it's hot out. No, I was gonna say put on the sapphire. It's not much better, but it's a little better.
Right. Where is it?
Right there. It's next to the Desertville hat.
Yeah.
Do we need both of them?
No. I just didn't feel like we needed the Zora stuff anymore.
Just put on the barbarian trousers. And maybe even the barbarian has to put the barbarian so you can get the damage up when you fight Bull 2 King.
Huh?
this is Bull Duking.
Yeah.
I thought you said, oh, wait, maybe, I thought you were changing your mind that this might have been the...
Like, where is he?
I don't know. Probably deeper in. Probably something to do with this.
I know it's not in that.
Okay, it's probably in these ruins up ahead. Just go, it's right there. Take a picture.
Let's not get eaten by the
game. Especially with our poor defense step. Put on the best.
Sand boots.
If you put on, we're gonna die if in one hit. I'd say.
I'll just take the little bit of damage. That's fine. Once we're up here, he's not gonna get us again.
Yeah. Jeez, that did a lot. We only have a defense set of 26, though.
Yep.
That actually kind of tricks.
And now we're going to. Where is it?
Were you here before?
Right there. Because now. Hey, Maduki! Well, let me switch to a two-inch weapon, too.
You might need to make some noise to get in the corner. There you go. Throw the scarf on. We still got water bite, right? No, we can beat it. Okay.
What?
We beat water bite first try, right?
Yep.
Alright.
Yep.
Yep. Oh my.
What are you supposed to do?
You're supposed to fight him like a regular mold dude.
Sure? There you go. I would put on our best attack up for this. Go. soon.
Sooner than I want to.
Alright.
It's not bad items, but...
It's gonna get lost if we use it, so don't, it's not worth it. You know, I was about to do an intro, but we're just continuing the episode, so there's no point in doing an intro. Leaving it in!
What do you mean continuing?
We never stopped. There was no...
Did you have to stop the episode for something?
Yeah, because we had to leave halfway through, remember?
What do you mean?
Yeah.
No.
I mean, what are we talking about?
Yeah, no.
It's the same day. It's not been a week.
Nope. Definitely not.
Hey. Wait.
You don't have the rubber set. Oh, wait, we have the thumbnail. You're welcome.
I was like, why didn't you buy the rubber set? And then...
You can find it.
Really? Oh, yeah.
You can only buy it after you've gotten all of the pieces.
All the pieces of what?
The thunder. It's the rubber suit. You can buy it after you find them.
Yeah, it is. I do not remember. Oh, it's...
Did I pull it back? That is really annoying.
So you gotta, like...
You know, every time I bring warmer clothing, this is ridiculously warm.
Yeah. Oh, do I really remember what I had to do?
Do we need to consult the gods?
I think I remember generally.
Do we need to pray to Hylia?
Not yet.
Mother Goddess and Goddess of Time. Because apparently that's her thing, which I guess makes sense. Is that a Warriors game, Josh?
No.
He was playing Xenoblade.
Yeah, that came out.
Yeah.
Did you see the new Pokemon? I mean, what? No, what? Yeah, we never say what these before. Did you see the new Pokemon trailer today?
No.
They did too much.
Nah. There's an interesting Pokemon.
There's a couple new ones.
The most interesting one, though, is Fido.
Oh, absolutely. I think one of the cooler things is we found out you can ride the legendaries as your mounts.
They are the mounts.
They are the mounts. Also, that I'm now 95% sure it's just built off of Arceus' engine, because it's the same movement style as all of the other mounts from Arceus, put into one.
Huh.
So you can glide, swim,
At least you don't have to change them.
At least you don't have to change them. You're absolutely right.
Oh, is this?
I also don't know if it's like, every single one.
So, see where the green ends?
Oh, yeah, but I actually don't know if they will act. Oh, they will act as contact cells.
I can't say if it's all of them, but it's at least
the
useful ones. Other than the climbing one.
No, it is. The climbing one's in there.
No, I meant by it. All the useful ones in Arceus.
There were only four in Arceus. Oh, you're right, there was. Yeah, so you looked at that, but I think
which
existed.
One?
We haven't seen
the surfing one though yet.
Yeah, we did. We saw him cycling on the water.
Oh yeah, no, you're right. Sorry, no.
Yeah, there's the bear one. That one.
That was actually useless.
Yeah. There was some like side lore stuff you could get that I never bothered. Yeah, you could find scrolls that told up the story or something. I don't know. I didn't pay attention.
Oh god.
Yeah, they really remembered that they had,
No. Really?
Yeah.
That's what the puzzle is? You had the first one right, actually.
Wait. I actually need to get it to here first.
Alright, so we're missing something somewhere.
I need to get it there. You know what I think I did with this one? I think I used a weapon. I think I sacrificed a weapon in this shrine.
Is it bad that I got rid of my thunder spear?
No, I think I put a metal weapon right here.
Go for it, I don't care.
I feel like there's supposed to be a better solution, though,
there is.
To this.
Oh, yeah, there is.
What?
Put that little box next to the contact point. That will raise the platform up.
Oh, and then...
Oh, you'll need to pull it away. Once it gets up to its spot. Like that. Now you have another contact user. And then you probably...
Or actually, this might need the big box.
Yeah, I think the big box goes there, the little one goes there, and the ball and chain goes somewhere else.
What the...
I thought you were just gonna smack yourself with that.
Not Eric.
You're right, you're not. I do have faith in you.
Did your phone vibrate?
It always is.
Good job. Oh yeah, that. Oh, I get it. So you should be able to wedge.
Or it's something like that. Oh wait.
Ice?
Yep.
Yeah, I really gotta wonder how they do these shrines. You think Velda let them borrow the Sheep of Soap for it?
What?
Didn't champions have to do these?
Don't think too hard about it. Hey man. That ice isn't in the right spot.
No, it's not.
Ugh.
I still can't believe you went on 2.5 hours and 3 minutes of content. I gotta believe it.
It's not that surprising. Yeah, you guys went on for 2 hours about 0 minutes of content, so...
What?
Their direct thing.
1 hour, but still.
What are we talking about?
The Nintendo Direct predictions.
That was on 0 minutes of content.
Absolutely. That's me. That's called using me. That's called being smart, though.
So yeah, this is just for a chest.
Is that your phone? Yeah, never mind. It feels like it's the buzzing. Feels like it's right next to me. It's so loud.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's that.
Yeah, I'm a bit concerned about how we're gonna do some of those things.
Probably like we did Skyward Sword. I mean, what Skyward Sword? There was never a Skyward Sword playthrough.
No. I mean, by there's some very, very specific touchscreen stuff.
We have a touchscreen.
Yeah, we have a touchscreen. I'll make it work. I'll figure it out.
Well, I guess we're not going for 100%. So
oh, never.
Because I watched two retrospectives on both DS games.
Yeah, no. I'm good.
When would we ever care about 100%ing?
And, let me just say...
No, you can talk about it, because I'm genuinely curious. I have no idea.
There's a certain bow challenge in Phantom Hourglass that,
There's also a 100-hit challenge. I forgot about that.
Yeah, that one.
You know I'm bad at games, right?
That one I heard isn't
gonna do it.
That one I heard isn't too bad. It's really the bow challenge where you have to get 2,000 points in like a minute, but you have to get like you only get like 10 points per thing, and it like racks up every single time you combo it.
I'm good. You don't need 100%. I wasn't planning on doing this. I was going to take the DS games because I didn't seem like you were having too much fun. I just want someone there with me, because I don't want to report by myself.
Okay.
If that's fine with you.
Oh wow, he's right on the pin.
Matt?
Matthew?
What?
He was talking to you.
Oh, that was to me?
Yeah. I was to both of you, but you were who I was mostly talking to.
Oh. Dang.
Did that kill him?
Yeah. He's literally right on the pin.
Do you have anything to say about that?
To which thing? That
I was gonna take over if you were fine with it, because it seemed like you were having fun.
Yeah, you're fine.
Cool. I just want someone to record with me.
Oh, there's the one that I need a sand seal for. I think there's sand seals.
Where are we?
Yeah.
We have
already. Yeah.
Also, apparently, Phantom Hourglass is RNG on the ship parts.
Yeah, it is. It is.
Yeah, no, I know.
Because you have to buy a bunch of them.
No, I mean by, like, literally, you can randomly get different pieces of ship equipment in different playthroughs.
Yeah, Eric's not.
It's not?
Yeah.
Say he wasn't feeling well?
No, I'll show you in a second. Would you want to take that gamble?
I would take that gamble.
Yeah, you would.
What?
Getting pulled over?
Yeah, but for what?
I don't know, it's Eric. I'm just gonna let him know that we're gonna finish it without him.
Like, I feel like it's probably fine if, you know, you're not doing anything wrong, most likely.
Oh.
Please. I need to ask our dad what's his plan going forward for the rest of this month.
Okay.
Oh, are you trying to get off?
Sansos are really like catching the wild.
They are.
Nice!
Are you getting wild?
See where I feel this.
Something on like how fast the like all the forms of travel in this game actually are.
Mm-hmm. Sansa the fastest.
Well, they also included things like wind worms.
I figured that's what you were trying to say, because I see you hesitating.
And also like the great swim of Hyrule.
Yeah, I've seen that.
And also flying machines.
Yeah. So is the great swim, right?
Yeah, I think that.
There's no way anyone's backing that.
Yeah, but like, they actually give you, like, how fast it
goes.
I can't remember off the top of my head. Like,
where is this?
It's in the middle of, like, the unknown desert part of.
Gotta say, Bella's one of the more intricately designed
are interestingly designed final bosses. You don't really see anything like that. Besides Maladus, because Maladus is just... What the hell? You've seen what Maladus' final design is, right?
I can't remember.
So that's Maladus' final design. Blue Smoke Demon, but let me show you how you fight him. It's kind of incredibly stupid. Where is it? Alright, enemies, monsters. That's how you fight him in the final fight. The demon train. Because, you know, the whole game is turned around trains. You would have to have the final fight take place with the trains.
I despise all of these movies.
Yeah, are there spirit tracks?
Yes, they actually are, like, you need the Thunder Helm or the full rubber set.
Huh. Wait, technically.
Yes?
You could have been bombed, probably.
Technically, yes, you could.
But that's not needed in this training.
Yeah. It's also going to take me way longer than just equipping the Thunder Helm.
Because
I'm going to need it later on, too.
You're welcome for grabbing that. Jaeger.
Okay, now it has to work. Yeah. See?
You got this. It's not that bad. I also have a walkthrough book for it. I mean, what? I have the ancient text given to me directly from Hylia. That's what I meant.
That's fine. People look up stuff on the internet during recordings all the time.
Nah, we would never. We know exactly.
We don't cheat.
We don't cheat.
And most players have all this stuff, like, checked and memorized. It's not a big deal.
Let's not find out. Let's just go. Shred this link.
Alright, and then one more, and then we have to do Thunderblight.
Yeah, there we go. Oh, don't forget to take a picture.
Yeah, I was gonna say, did I take a picture of Thunderblight? But I
also, we can refight them later if you mess it up. You can fight them a lot, I think. I've seen dialogue that happens if you fight them over and over again.
Huh.
Yeah, I've seen, so like, Mipha, if you do it enough, there's an audio, Mipha will eventually say something along the lines, if you find my journal, don't read it!
So clearly that's an invitation to read it, right?
Wait, what?
We do find it, and we do read it.
Mephos? No, we find Zelda's and read it.
No, we find
Mephos. Or would we find Mephos?
It's literally just sitting there.
Let's go find it.
Sitting there in Zora's domain.
I didn't know that was a thing.
Yeah, no, I mean, it's clearly an invitation to go read it.
Go read it?
Read it.
Oh, no, I think Josh was saying an invitation of something.
An invitation to go read it.
I was hearing an imitation. I was like, what are we... Who is a retit? Retit.
So now we have to...
Just teleport up to you.
Yeah!
Oh, we can't do that. That's really annoying. Probably should have put the stealth suit on. You got this. It's really stupid that you can't teleport out.
You can teleport in, but you can't teleport out? Yeah.
If once you go under, if you can find the shrine, you can teleport out. You can find the fairy fountain, that's our way out. I don't think that's the fairy fountain one.
Definitely not.
I also didn't realize there was another one.
There's like a lot. But yeah, they just kind of expect you to wander around.
To find your way out. Where up? I don't think I've ever seen this before.
Oh, I know where we're at.
Are we up against the Gerudo Islands?
Yeah.
How did we get up here? I thought we were down south.
There's one of the statues that points. I think they expect you to follow those back.
Is that the hint to get to the Statue of Seven for the 8th Heroine?
Yes.
That's how you're supposed to do it?
Yeah, that's how you're supposed to do it.
Really?
Yeah, you're supposed to follow all of these.
You know what's on the map? It's just blatantly on the map.
Oh, yeah.
No, not even the marker. If you zoom in, you can actually see it.
Oh, yeah.
Like, that is not a well-done puzzle. Like, the sword, that's hard to find. That's not on the map.
Yes, it is.
Where? It's back that way. It's right in the two things at the top. Right there. It's right about there. That one's a little more hidden.
But yeah.
Huh. So, let's see. Okay, here.
Because I remember I did actually follow them.
Oh, I always found it on accident. So, I know there's a shrine puzzle right here. What is this puzzle?
Oh, I remember that one. It's similar to the Tundra Islands.
Yeah.
But not. It's not as bad as it's just
Tundra.
A similar like orb type thing. Right. Like orb and matching.
Alright. I would put on some cold if you're gonna.
I will. You don't freeze instantly.
No. Imagine if you did though.
That'd be like really punishing though.
You just have the effects of an ice arrow hitting you.
That'd be kinda funny. Man, I'm bet this book's so happy it was published before Breath of the Wild.
Why?
Because because imagine trying to fit Breath of the Wild armor onto your armors and accessories page, which is already super cluttered, and leaves a bunch of stuff out.
Yeah, it's better that it just got its own book.
Yeah. Even that doesn't cover all of the armor. Mm-hmm. It's missing a couple of the armor sets, I think.
Which ones?
Like, I know there is stuff that's left out of this book.
I'm not doing it.
What? Are you gonna win the bomb?
It's a Korok.
No, that's fine. Alright, so sets in here.
I don't actually. Oh wait, this one. It is down here.
Yeah.
I actually could have.
Yeah. Can you go up to the armor menu real quick? I want to see. All right, we'll do it after episode.
Yeah.
It's like I'm pretty sure it's missing some stuff.
I don't think it's protected by a camp, but it is.
That's cool. haven't gotten a hero's shield. Or the hero's sword. Or the goddess sword, we're still missing those. It's missing the Hylian shield.
Really?
Yeah, it's not in here. It's missing any. It's missing a lot of the DLC stuff too. Like all the DLC armor's in here, but like actually giving concept art for the DLC. The only DLC pieces we get are Zelda's winter clothes, the designs for the champions without their champion guard, the master cycle, young Sidon, an attendant. The one-hit obliterator, and that is it.
So we don't get, I mean...
Yeah, but, like, they don't talk about Mazgashia. They don't talk about the,
Yeah, I mean, that one's kind of important.
They don't talk about the Divine Beast from the DLC.
That one I do wish they actually talked about.
Because I didn't even know that was a thing until you told me.
Really?
Yeah.
I think that's because they want it to be, like, a secret.
Kind of secret.
Yeah, like, I knew you fought him on something, and I just thought it was a platform that rose out of the ground.
Yeah, I guess both of them probably were kept secret for a reason.
I guess, but, like, why talk about the Master Check? I guess the Master Check is probably the selling point of the DLC.
But yeah, because it was advertised.
Yeah, that makes sense.
I just thought when you were talking about DLC armor, I thought you were talking about, like...
No, those are all in there, I believe.
Yeah, like, those are mostly just references.
Oh, it doesn't have the Dark Link outfit.
Yeah.
That's one of them.
Doesn't. Yeah, so you're supposed to... But I do not remember where it is. I know it's up here. Like, that's what they...
Don't you roll it down?
Yeah, I think if I just walk back up, I'll find it. But... I have, like, zero idea where it was.
Yeah. Alright, now I had a question. So in the book, it says that it's said to have been crafted using dragon scales, the Zora armor. Is it crafted from dragon scales or Mipha scales? Or did Mipha put one of her scales in it? Like, how does it work?
It's not dragon scales.
It's, the book says it is.
It says dragon scales.
It says it's been said it's crafted using dragon scales.
Yeah, it clearly triggered something different because there's like balls rolling.
Apparently the Flamebreaker set is primarily made of stone.
Hmm.
I guess why it doesn't burn you alive.
Yeah, so it's supposed to leave you at this.
Maybe it's that snowball? No. Maybe we keep going? Try melting and see what happens.
Because literally, it just leads you up to this shrine.
Hmm. we're planning on finishing, right?
Yeah.
We need to get the radiant set at some point. I can get that off camera.
Wasn't in there.
Damn. Consult the boss head, yeah.
Right. Yes, I am actually done for where this is. Unless I have to.
Did we do inside the box?
Cannot remember.
Let me try. Oh yeah, you can claim.
Wait, you can claim.
Which is where we are.
Yeah. So that is the one inside the box?
Yes.
That's the one that we need to do. Oh, is it up this path? Like, continue forward?
Oh,
I think I found it.
Oh, you need to go into it.
Into the secret plan?
Yeah, actually inside. You're supposed to talk to the person there. He would have told you what to do.
This is why we talk to people, Matt.
Wait, but he'll just tell me where it is.
It's inside.
It is?
Yeah, it's inside the base. You need to put your shell farm around. The goddess is telling me here. I'll tell you the truth. What the goddess is telling me. Now the real thing is, do you think we need to avoid him, or can you just take him?
Pretty sure they just keep coming.
No, you can actually fight him off eventually. If you fight long enough, you can kill him.
I've never done that.
You wanna try? That should be a million stealth it. Let's stealth it for time's sake.
I think it's fairly easy to stealth it.
Yeah.
Hi.
Ooh.
Huh.
Do I actually know where it is?
Find it eventually. Alright, it actually sounds like Eric is coming over then.
You see nothing?
I'm making do you like him? Take him. How does... What? I think he's kind of seeing you, Luke. You can fight him. You can take him. Put on the best armor, though. Put on the full barbarian.
Full barbarian or this? I think we did the defense.
You're right. Put the defense on. Yeah, just put, we don't need the guardian up. Oh, I did learn a new trick about how to do a quick spin attack.
How?
Do the left, move the left joystick in a circle and then hit Y.
Hit me.
Yeah, if you have to not get hit.
What?
If you don't get, I think if you don't get hit, you can fight him off. Forgot about that. I forgot they one hit, they OKO you. Man, imagine they should send that. They should send those guys after us.
They do.
They don't one hit.
True.
I think they send the OKOs after us. Yeah, I'm not good at stealth bubbles.
Neither am I.
Is Josh good at them? Josh.
Well, I can do this. I don't remember having trouble with this.
Is he slumped or just watching the video? No, he's up.
I'm not even sure.
He looked up. But he's
I know,
still
but I'm not sure
us.
If he was.
Oh, he's still ignoring us. Josh.
I literally... Wait, what's it gonna do? I'm past the gate. I passed the gate that they show normally locking, but it didn't show it locking this time. You know how, like, the gate closes?
Yeah. Alright, don't get hit.
What?
Don't get hit.
Hey, big man. Hi.
Yeah, I think we got this.
No, so either, but I think I'm going out on my own terms.
If you can fight him out here, you've got it. I forget they stop chasing you once you get out.
I was gonna jump in the hole. No, so that's the gate that they show closing in the cutscene. But it just doesn't.
Yeah, because you're already back there. I don't know. Don't forget, you can use bananas to distract them if you need.
What? No, you did not. You saw nothing.
Josh.
Wow.
Yeah, you don't expect it.
He just...
Don't expect a thing.
Dead to the world. How loud are those earbuds?
I don't know. He got new ones.
Yeah. Apparently those noise cancellation are awesome.
Yeah, Ori's just... He actually... Either way, he's just really good at canceling us out.
I mean, we're having a full conversation about him and he doesn't even know. We could be saying anything.
Yeah.
Did we tell him that we were talking about him and he just wasn't listening?
No.
Did you just shoot him? Oh, bananas. Yeah, I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Nicely done.
What?
You wanna read the instructions again?
I'm protected.
That's not right. Never mind. That's an opal. That's a diamond. Too bad Eric's not playing.
This would actually take ages if Eric was doing it.
This is taking ages.
I promise you, it can take longer.
I know it can. Alright. So go to the hug the left wall, another door.
From so go into
climb
the
ladder.
At the door on the left wall.
I think is it up in the banana pit?
Follow the whole way around, but
I think it's in the banana pit.
Stick to the left and avoid the triangle. Behind the blocks. Yep, it's up with the bananas.
Alright, cool. Oh no.
What?
It's we're at the shrine.
Yeah. They'll do that.
Thank you for taking one for the team. You're a real trooper.
I don't have this stuff on now.
You do not. I will put that in right now.
No, no, I think I got this, but I just, there's so many of them, and, like, I don't, the thing is, like, when you're down here already, you can't have, like, patrolled where they go. The thing is, what if I can get out this way?
Doesn't seem like it.
No, he slurped.
So that's how you spell it, right?
Yeah, slurped.
Drat, the one time this phone actually has to look like it's supposed to.
Well, that's, there's only a few situations where it doesn't. Oh, no, you didn't. No, you didn't. You saw nothing. You saw nothing. Says who? Link, do you have to go, huh, every time you get onto a wall?
We are at the hour mark for this episode. I believe we're either at an hour or we're about, at about 50 minutes.
You saw nothing. I know it didn't seem like it, but you actually...
Didn't see anything.
Didn't see anything, didn't hear nothing. Nothing.
Some of the non-animal designs. So for the Divine Beast, it said that most of the original designs were inspired by animals. I wish we would have seen more than just one non-animal inspired one. Why are you trying to shoot him?
I'm not. I'm trying to shoot down this. There's a stupid banana thing over there, but I can't get it.
Why do you need to shoot down?
There's one. Distract.
It didn't.
It will in a second.
Alright.
And then this one is. He's about to come over this way. So that other one was actually a waste.
Well, you need to get out of this room.
Yeah.
Why are you bothering with the guy on the right? Can't you cut through there in the middle right there?
That's why I had that guy.
Just go left, go left.
But there's more guys.
Where? Don't shoot him. Do shoot that. Oh, okay, that was a horrible aim for that.
What would I need it?
What? Okay, can I give a shot?
From where? Get out.
I'm trying to figure out where the door is on the door.
It's over. We were literally right at it. It was literally straight from where we were.
Alright, I couldn't.
But we got spotted.
Alright, let me give it a shot. He did move. I don't know if he's fully slumped.
Oh, he woke up for a second and he re-slurped. He just does that.
Never? You're still not during the recording.
Yeah, but this is how he normally is.
That's true. Apparently watching anime took a lot out of him. Probably actually pay attention to the screen and not the display right there.
Literally, I hate the Yiga clan hideout so much.
I don't blame you.
He's gonna see you.
No, I didn't. Yeah, I don't know what I'm doing.
Yeah, so he's on his way, he's gonna turn around. But then this guy's gonna come this way. So he can see you, because he's gonna turn to his right. So you need to get to the center, but not get spotted by the guy off to your side. Okay, good, he's not there.
That's how he saw you, right yep. there.
Now go. Make sure that guy's not there. Yeah, I know what I needed to do, I just couldn't do it.
You think you got it from here?
Theoretically. Get all the bananas. Let me assess.
Okay. Oh, he's saving here won't do anything.
What?
Saving here won't do anything. We can't save scum it.
Yeah.
Well, they got us here. Can you do the rest?
Okay. Let's see. Here's our...
I'm thinking theoretically, maybe stasis launched the ball over the door, so we don't have to worry about carrying it back.
True. That might actually be a good idea.
I just worry that it'll alert the guards trying to stasis launch it.
It very well may.
I think if you throw it while he's like... Alright, so here. If you get it, if you can...
Where's that ladder?
Sorry. Where's the ladder? What ladder?
There's a ladder, like, right here.
It goes to that lower platform right there.
Yeah, to that outer area.
Yeah. So, alright, my idea. If you can get the ball to, like, right... Okay. If you get the ball, like, right here, throw it there, while he walks that way, jump down and get it, and you should be able to...
I don't know how I'd throw it over there.
Throw it?
From like, where?
Up here. See where you can throw it naturally?
This is the first spot I could throw it from.
Yeah, throw it from there. No, you're not going to try to get it to the top. I'm just saying.
Yeah.
Get down there. There's two guys.
Yes. This guy is the one that goes around this way.
I thought that was the same guy.
No, and then that guy.
Oh, it's got a water.
Yeah. There's three guys. These two and that one.
Man, I really wish we could do the same thing right here.
Literally, our only option is distract that guy with a banana, run. Well,
we can't run with the ball.
I know.
Maybe you could air it. You think you can do it?
If I remember how to do it, yeah.
If you risk us getting caught, let's not do it. Let's just pick it up and try and go for it.
What is it, like?
I don't remember. Like
and then remove shield and then, like...
I think it was a jump.
Jump drop bomb and then, like... So it was something like that.
I don't know, let's just...
I'm afraid that might alert them.
I will alert them to the ball, but not to you.
Let's try.
Next time he goes past the bathroom, I could break.
He's alerted the ball. He might have pushed it. He did. Don't climb, Link. Dumb idiot. Yeah, it's gotta be.
I didn't know they could pick those up.
Yep. You gotta keep it on you.
That's really stupid. Makes this a whole lot harder.
Now we're down here.
Is the camera messing you up?
Yeah. Because I couldn't see where the other guy was. Now he's gonna come do that path. Yep, we have to restart because I need to reuse those bananas.
Alright, go for it.
Well, I wonder if just like exiting and re-entering. Oh my god, Link!
What?
He climbs everything he touches! I'm hoping that did. I don't think it did.
I'm just dying real quick. It's fine. I mean, the progress is already messed up anyways.
No way that just worked.
What, you just walking?
Yeah, I just tried to walk in and
yeah,
like, get
I think
caught.
I think we're overthinking it.
Yeah, I literally just walked through
yeah,
it.
Yeah, I think we're overthinking it. I think if we just walk, we'll be fine. One of those just turned it right off. Yeah, he is schlurped out of his mind.
Yeah.
He just nodded. He's adjusting his head. Yeah, he nodded when I said that. Well, at least you reset it.
Yeah.
I think getting on that platform will help. Or... we just stop thinking about it.
Yeah.
Oh, throw it in.
Yeah.
That's stupid.
Stupid. This is really satisfying though. It's the best part. I wish they let you watch it for a little longer. You hear a vague, like it hitting the bottom.
I really would have loved if it, you heard Koga just go, ow.
Yeah, you hear it hit the bottom, and then you hear it activate the shrine pedestal. There are two separate
yeah.
sounds.
I
purposely.
I wish you would have hit. You heard it like connecting with like flesh.
Mm-hmm.
Tell me that wouldn't have been funny.
It would have been. But also, it's a big hole. What are the chances it hits?
What?
Said it's a big hole.
Yeah, but it's so funny. Maybe we can just go through the hideout whenever we want.
Yeah. It's an infinite source of bananas.
And gems, maybe?
Not the most effective.
No, but...
Alright.
Oh! where we had to like, do the whole timing puzzle, shooting like where the targets were moving up and down, and you had to shoot the Sheikah orb out of it.
Hmm.
If you shoot those with bomb arrows, it counts.
Huh. So you think you can count how many of these are? Yeah, it's the whole puzzle.
Rusty carving knife.
I think there's only one red.
I do think you're right. Two green. Two green, two.
One red, two green. Hold on, let's just do that. Red. One.
If it's using all the numbers, I think it's one red, two green, three orange, four blue.
I don't think it does.
But could you imagine if that was it? It might be two orange, maybe three or four blue. I know there's at least three blue.
I saw there's three orange.
Alright. And it's either four or five blue. Alright, try four blue. Could you imagine if it was just 1, 2, 3, 4? Try 2 orange.
I'm gonna try 2 blue.
There's no 2 blue.
You sure?
I am 95% sure. Let me take a look at the beginning.
Three blue, I see right there.
Well, I think it's not four. There's four blue. One, two, three, four up there.
Let's mix them around. One orange.
Just two orange.
Two orange.
Put that blue in four. We should be it. There's two orange.
I swear I saw.
It almost was.
Oh, I think this is like.
Oh, is it just like the steel one? What is that? Make sure I get the ingot out.
This makes me think they come out of the box.
Yeah,
you
need it.
I just want to see if I can pour them out of the box. That'd be kind of cool.
Yeah.
Because I don't remember this.
I think it's the metal one, but like, what do we put in there?
But where does it come off? Or do I need to go? No, I can't go grab one of those.
Yeah.
Ah.
I don't know. Here. You can come back for it later.
Yeah. Yeah.
Out. Oh. Alright, you can. It's magnesis on the block itself.
What?
So there's a magnesis thing on the bottom of the block. That you can use to pull them up, drop them to drop them all out.
Interesting.
Alright, you ready to fight the new day?
No.
What does it give? Nah. Come on, you can fight them all.
Yeah.
You got this. I'm doing Divine Beast, Maz Kushia, and I'm just going to take Hyrule Castle.
Okay.
Because I haven't gotten to fight Ganon anytime soon. I don't think any of us have gotten to fight Ganon anytime soon, but...
I think it's been like 3 years.
I want to say, like, you've definitely played more than I have.
I think it's been 2 years since I did it.
Yeah, I think you've played this game more this playthrough than I have, I think.
Yeah.
So, I was going to take the last two episodes.
Fair. I think I've played most of this playthrough.
Alright, who do you think's played more, Eric or I? Probably me.
You.
Not by much, I don't think.
Not by much.
Because usually I give you the controller at the start of the game and we do an odd number of episodes, so...
What?
Usually I give, like, you play first, and we usually do an odd number of episodes. Or if we do even, Eric's here, he takes up that slot that I would do.
Yeah. I tend to play most of them.
I did cook us another attack up.
Cool. It's fine. I don't need this one to be extended. All I need is 4 minutes.
Oh, yeah. That was before I figured that one out.
Yeah.
Kind of sucks you can only have one buff at a time.
Oh, yeah.
Like, I get why, but, like, it would have been nice to just boost yourself to the max. Also, you can get further stamina than what we have with the stamina boosts.
Oh.
I've seen someone with three rings of stamina and then like another two of bonus stamina. Don't forget to take the picture.
Yeah. All right. Is this our last one?
Yeah. Yeah, we're almost done.
You think you can do all of the end of this in one go?
I was gonna do the castle its own episode.
I know, but you think you can do all of like the whole end of the DLC? Yeah.
How long is it? I think I can potentially do it. If not, we'll see how long the Divine Beast takes me to get through. I may do Kushia at the start of the next fight, and then we'll do a wrap up episode and we'll do the castle.
Hello.
We only have 2 seconds.
Hello, hello, hello.
Oh, man. This is bad.
Yeah, and I'm unshockable.
It literally won't let me. Yeah. There we go. Yeah, every time he moves, I pretty much lose Nobel. Cool. Yeah. So you can't even shoot him down from this whole thing. I don't know. Yeah, you can. Okay, there we go. No, it's the basic version of it. It is the Dragon Shield.
I think we are getting the champion's weapons. Yeah,
Scimitar of the Seven, Edge of Duality, yep.
Is Duality supposed to be a shield weapon?
Yes, it is.
Oh, yeah, this part.
Yeah, Edge of Duality. This filter destroyed every sense of... I do have to say, Thunderblade's shield really does make this combat more difficult than anything else in the game.
Yeah. I want to see if I can actually fight Clem again right this time, because I did it wrong the first time.
What do you mean?
I didn't know about perfect. I didn't know how to perfect dodge for.
Oh, you just. Like,
I changed that fight.
Just brute forced it.
I did brute force it, yeah. I found out if you use bombs in like 1 second of vulnerability, you could knock him out of it for a second. That's how I won the fight. I was so frustrated because I couldn't figure out how to hit him. Yeah, I didn't realize you're supposed to parry his beam attacks and perfect dodge.
Yep.
Or flurry rush. Yeah, I didn't know how to flurry rush either.
Flurry rushing literally makes combat in this game. It makes it like, it goes from like, oh yeah, this is difficult to like,
it's
this
so
is
difficult.
So easy.
It's difficult if you're not good at timing.
True.
God, I really like this song's are their themes. It's such a simple thing, but it works so nice. Oh, hey.
I do not remember this memory.
I've never seen it before. I think, do you know they all do their poses, like their amiibo poses, in their DLC memories?
Princess of Hyrule.
Oh, this is where
I accept your proposition without hesitation. Not only are they planning to resurrect Calamity Ganon, it seems the Yiga clan is also after our treasured heirloom. You have my word. I won't rest until the Calamity falls.
Gerudo Chief Urbosa. On behalf
I like that
of
they
Hyrule
sent two...
and its king, I thank
yeah.
you.
With her?
The attendants, yeah.
Yeah. Oh, I remember this one now.
I've never seen you so serious, Urbosa.
Oh my. I can't say the same. 10 years ago, you rarely smiled, my little bird.
Urbosa,
oh, that's so cool.
I feel like you've called me Little Bird before. I was wondering where you got that name from. Huh?
Halt and face me. Unlike you traitors, I prefer to fight my enemies head on. Do your worst.
If you thought what the Root Kid was cool, give it a second.
You could have just obliterated him. That was so cool. Yeah, yeah, this is her DLC post right there.
Respect
for
our
they all do it.
You may keep your lives. Now go.
I think honestly, out of respect for my princess, I'm going to kill you so you can't attack her again. That would have been the smart thing to do.
Yeah.
You asked me why I call you little bird.
God, these are the best cutscenes.
When you were but a small child, my dear friend called you that with
like
the
that
sweetest smile that ever graced our land of
Hyrule. The source filmmaker animations?
Mm-hmm.
I never had the patience for it.
I do like that Urbosa refers to
Zelda's mother
as
her friend. It was 10 long years ago. Your mother had just left this world.
Yet
her little bird still spread her wings
oh.
and became the beacon of light Hyrule needed. Sometimes I forget myself and get lost in the past.
Oh.
Man, I love this game so much.
Hmm.
Yeah.
I think the perfect setting would be how it cuts on.
I must say, you are an impressive
what?
Bow. You
I
may
mean,
now wield
down.
Urbosa's fury far more often.
There we go.
You are the pride of Hyrule, hero. Take care of our princess. I'm leaving that honor in your capable hands.
Cool. Alright.
I, Masmashia, I must commend you for conquering this trial thus far. The door to the final trial is now open for the Shrine of Resurrection. Go and face your destiny.
I'll be honest, I wish I didn't tell you that there was a Divine Beast. I thought you knew.
I really wish you hadn't. That would have been really cool to see.
Yeah.
That would have made some... I mean, I can act.
I thought you didn't, so I was like, oh, yeah.
I had no clue. Alright. Go up?
Yeah.
Thank you all so much for watching. As always, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and we'll be back next time.
Bye-bye!